front. One car garage. You can fit two cars here. The aerial view of the community. 360, I mean. There we go. One car garage there. This leads to the basement. We'll see that last. But come in here, where we're at. To your right is a half bathroom. It's pretty open. Kind of like an oversized galley kitchen on here. But they did update this. Electric stove. Formal living and formal dining. There too. Two level deck. We're going to walk down here and see. It's a lot of yard. And this side part over here.
A lot of trees too.
Yeah. Older trees. So this is another area. I wonder if they did this for like storage. That's like over. All right. You're upstairs. When you come up the steps, to the left is the master. You have his and hers closets. Let's go into the bathroom. You're gonna like this. It's really nice. Another bedroom. Hallway. bathroom, linen closet. Let's see, recessed lighting, which is nice. It's a pretty big bedroom. To the basement. Some really going down. Let's see the lights here. The recessed lighting, which is really good. And I like the bright white. So this goes over there. Yep. The sub pump is probably right there. HVAC. Bathroom number 3, 4, yep. There you go. They did that as the fourth one.
And that's what I walked in, I'm like, that is a fourth bedroom.
Yep.
But I'm like,
so as long as it has a window and a closet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's a weird place that they put it. Just like in the usable space of the basement.
Yeah. They stacked on top of each other for it.
A top one and a low,
yeah. Yeah, it would be just not even maybe a quarter of a mile.